Sri Gurubhyo Namaha, Hari Om. Namaste. Today we shall learn to chant Shloka number 6 of the Subramanya Bhujanga Stotram. First, let us learn it word by word. Girau Mannivase Naraha Ye Dhirudhaha Tada Parvate Rajate ते धीरूढ़ाः इतिव ब्रुवल गंधशैलाधीरूढ़ः स देवो मुदेमे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु. नाउ लेट अस लर्न टू चैंट इट. गिरौ मन्निवासे नराये धीरूढ़ाः गिरौ मन्निवासे नराये धीरूढ़ाः तदा पर्वते राजते ते धीरूढ़ाः तदा पर्वते राजते ते धीरूढ़ाः इतीव ब्रुवन् गंधशैलाधिरूढः इतीव ब्रुवन् गंधशैलाधिरूढः स देवो मुदे मे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु स देवो मुदे मे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु. गिरौ मन्निवासे नराये धीरूढ़ा तदा पर्वते राजते ते धीरूढ़ा गिरौ मन्निवासे नराये धीरूढ़ास्तदा पर्वते राजते ते धीरूढ़ाः इतीव ब्रुवन् गंधशैलाधिरूढ़ः स देवो मुदे मे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु इतीव ब्रुवन् गंधशैलाधिरूढ़ः स देवो मुदे मे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु. गिरौ मन्निवासे नराये धीरूढ़ास्तदा पर्वते राजते ते धीरूढ़ाः इतीव ब्रुवन् गंधशैलाधिरूढ़ः स देवो मुदे मे सदा षण्मुखोस्तु.
Namaste, my name is Shriyans. I am now going to tell the meaning of this shloka, which praises the act of climbing the hills of Lord Murga's abode. Lord Murga, the lord of the Gandhamadhana mountains, seems to declare that those who have ascended the mountains of his abode have in fact scaled the silvery peaks of Mount Kailash itself, which leads to the path of liberation. May the Lord Shanmukha always bless me with happiness.
Dear listeners, we hope you enjoyed learning to chant this shloka with us and that you understood the meaning as well. Until we see you the next time with the next shloka of this stotra, do practice. Don't forget to share this video with your friends and family so that they can also learn. And subscribe to this channel if you haven't done so already. Dhanyavadaha!